Welcome to United Medical Instruments, your ultrasound choice. My name is Jeanette Ashby, and I am the Clinical Applications Manager at UMI. Today, I will be walking you through a series of quick gestures for the U Smart 3200T ultrasound system. To freeze the ultrasound image, tap the screen with two fingers. To unfreeze the ultrasound image, tap the screen with both fingers a second time. When the image is frozen, you can scroll through the sending loop by dragging one finger above the sending loop bar to the left or to the right. You can also move the loop frame by frame by tapping on the left of the loop or on the right of the loop. To play a continuous sending loop, press the play arrow. To zoom in on an image, place two fingers on the screen and spread them apart. You can pan the image by dragging the image with one finger and dragging it up and down. And to zoom out, put your fingers on the screen and pinch them together. You can decrease the field of view by flicking your finger up on the screen. You can increase the field of view by flicking your finger down on the screen. You can also tap your finger in the far field to increase the depth, or you can tap the near field to decrease the depth. Press the CD button to turn on color Doppler. Then put your finger in the middle of the box and drag it into position over the vessel. You can adjust the size of the ROI box by placing your finger on any corner and dragging it to make it larger or smaller. To steer the box, place your finger underneath and swipe it either to the right or to the left. You can increase or decrease the color Doppler PRF by tapping in the color bar at the top right of the image. Turn on pulse wave Doppler. Then, touch the cursor and drag it into the lumen of the vessel. To adjust the Doppler PRF, tap the velocity scale. And you can adjust the level of the baseline by putting your finger on the baseline and dragging it up or down. To change the monitor into a full screen configuration, place three fingers on the monitor and drag them down. To return to the normal scanning monitor, put three fingers on the screen and drag them up. You can steer the 2D image by swiping your finger at the bottom of the image to the right or to the left. To review a patient's exam images, press the home button and then press review. You can move through your patient's exam by tapping each thumbnail. Or you can tap on the left of the image or the right of the image to move through reviewing your patient's exam. To add an image to a report, hold your finger over a thumbnail, a circle will surround it, and a pop-up menu will appear. Click Add to Report. To remove an image from an exam, hold your finger over the thumbnail, let the circle surround it, the pop-up menu will appear, select Delete, and then Confirm Deletion. To measure a waveform, put your finger on the caliper and drag it to the peak of the waveform, lift it up to release the second caliper, put your finger down and drag it to the end of the waveform, and lift your finger up. To measure in 2D, press the calcs button, select the calculation, put your finger on the caliper, drag it to position, lift it up to release the second caliper, drag it into position, and lift up your finger. Thank you for watching. Additional step-by-step instructional videos are available in the You Might Ultrasound Video YouTube channel.